See? It's something.
All right, so this is an issue I'm having. Every once in a while, my line starts to drag away a bit, and then it gets really difficult to pull it out, because what's happened is a crawfish has grabbed it and pulled it down into a hole. And as you can see, he's done a pretty good job of grabbing that worm off. So they love worms. And this is about the fourth worm I've lost. And that last hole, you see it's kind of messed up that hook a bit. So, well, might not be a fish, but a worm for a crawfish, or crawdad, whatever you call them. I'll make that trade. But they don't let go.